In this video, we will demonstrate how to set up and tune an AutomationDirect CT and CK series capacitive sensors with an adjustable potentiometer for sensing range. AutomationDirect has been offering capacitive sensors for years. We keep adding more sensors to the lineup to offer our customers more features at better prices. These new CT2 and CK2 series of sensors come in 18 and 30 millimeter housings, are available in normally open or normally closed. The 30 millimeter are available in PNP or NPN with built-in cables or with quick disconnects, while the 18 millimeters are only available in PNP with M12 disconnect. They are all DC voltage and have a potentiometer for sensitivity adjustment. Here I have a 30 millimeter sensor with built-in cable, NPN, normally open, part number CT2-AN-2A. The sensor is wired directly to a red indicator light with an audible alarm buzzer. The part number is an ECX2071-24R. Once we set up and adjust the sensor, the red light and alarm buzzer will activate when the sensor detects material. Capacitive sensors can detect material through plexiglass and plastic. In this example, we're detecting marbles through a clear tube. My clear hopper is empty where the sensor detects. When I first power up the sensor, it detects the clear tube and turns the alarm on. I simply adjust the potentiometer down by turning it counterclockwise slowly until the sensor no longer detects the clear tube. I may need to adjust it a little bit further so we have a defined on and off detection. Now I will add marbles to the hopper and see if the sensor detects them. If it does, I can test by removing and adding the marbles to make sure the sensor doesn't give a false detection. What other objects can I detect with a capacitive sensor? If this hopper was liquid tight, I could fill it with liquid and it would be able to detect the level. Here, let's toss in a handful of our terminal blocks. Once we adjust the sensor to detect through the clear tube, we're ready to go. We also offer capacitive sensors that have a push-to-teach button, making setup a little simpler. AutomationDirect offers metal barrel sensors, plastic barrel sensors like these, rectangular capacitive sensors, and many accessories. If you have any questions about these capacitive sensors, please contact AutomationDirect's free award-winning technical support during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help. Thank you for watching.